So anyway, I wrote this book called Christine. It had all these song lyrics at the beginning of it. And I knew this guy named Dave Marsh, and I wanted to use some lyrics from a songwriter and singer named Bruce Springsteen. And so I got in touch with Dave, and you know, a lot of the people with song privileges, when you use them, the permissions that they want, they ask you for a lot of money. But Bruce and Bob Dylan have always been good about that. They ask for like $50 because they control all the rights. And so I got the rights to the song, and Dave Marsh said, the next time you're in New York, Bruce would like to have dinner with you. Would you like to have dinner with Bruce Springsteen? I'm like, well, let me think about that a little bit. Gee, I don't know. This was around the Nebraska album. So he, you know, come on the scene. And I loved his work, man. I don't know how you can grow up in a working-class community and not like Bruce. But anyway, so that happened, actually. So Dave gets in touch with me and he says, well, it's this little supper place. It's like an Irish steam table kind of place on the east side. So I went down there, and Bruce was sitting at the bar and having a white wine. And we went and sat in the back and we ordered our food, and we're talking about books and music and movies and all this stuff. We're having a great time. And these three people came in, and you knew that there was a story right there, because it was a man and a woman in their middle age, and it was a girl of about 16 who was dressed to the nines in a nice dress with an empire waist, and the hair was done, and she looked so happy, and her parents were happy too. And they sat down somewhere and ordered, and it was a birthday cake. It was her birthday. She was like 16 or 17 years old. And you know how they do it in a restaurant. There's the cake, there's the candles, and two or three of the waitstaff sing happy birthday, and you know, people clap, and Bruce and I and Dave Marsh clapped, and they had the cake. So she happened to look over our way, and her eyes just widened. And she got up, and I'll never forget it, because it was like she was in this dream, you know? And she just walked toward us, and it was like she was walking on air. And Bruce was wearing a denim jacket, and he reached inside to get his pen. She never fucking looked at it.